Students from NC State graduate with a great degree, and they have experience working with organizations that they can put to use in their first jobs and beyond.
If you think of the essence of an engineer, you're a problem solver. And a lot of the industrial engineering skill sets and methods can be applied from one field to the next. So I think it gives you a lot of options and perhaps more opportunities in the future.
The future for ISEs in healthcare, it's really rather diverse in terms of opportunities. So you can create a career path just leveraging the skills of the ISE, but you also have the ability of taking that background and skill and move into an administrative role. I have engineers that have come on my team who are now hospital presidents, hospital chief operating officers, and so that background in terms of problem solving and et cetera can be used to really develop your skills and grow a career that matches your desires.
The mantra think and do really applies. We make sure that our students get critical thinking skills while they're learning to do. And this means when they graduate, they go out and change the world, just like our alumni have done.
I've been able to go from consulting all the way through supply chain to services and account management.
And then I get to work on problems that I care about. I care about problems that affect people. I care about people's health. I care about their education. I care about how wealth and those things intersect. And I get paid to think about how to solve these kind of complex problems using math, modeling, data, with hopefully the potential to change the people's lives and actually help them.
You know, it's hard to say where it's going to go in the future, but right now I can tell you that we have actually more jobs than students coming in. You know, our students are some of the best starting salaries in the whole engineering field. And, people are lined up trying to hire them.
What our students can expect when graduating from the program are a variety of opportunities in a multitude of different disciplines. At graduation, or shortly thereafter, approximately 93% of our students have job offers. When our students graduate, they have a wide variety and array of opportunities available to them. Everything from, manufacturing, which some of our students are, really invested in, to consulting, which is not, seen as a primary discipline for industrial and systems engineers. And so our students have, the opportunity to play in a bunch of different spaces, and their titles range from business analyst or technology analyst to operations engineer to consultant.